listening station. Windermere Police Officer Robbie German proudly protected the citizens of the town of Windermere.
On March 22, 2014, Officer German was shot and killed in the line of duty while investigating two suspicious persons. Please bow your heads for a moment of silence in honor of Windermere Police Officer Robbie German. Robbie is gone. She will never be forgotten. Always in our hearts and an angel watching over us. Senior Police Officer Robbie German, 339, is 10-7, 1064.